The door hinges may have to be switched depending on the installation situation. For this, you have to do the following steps. The hinges work with spring support. Before working on the hinge, release the spring. You do this by loosening the screw from 1 to 0. Then, remove the covers from the hinge and from the hinge box. Unscrew the door. Hold the door tight to prevent it from falling. Remove the hinge screws and take off the hinge. Next, start the modification of the grill area. First, remove the screws. Take off the grill and the attachment part. Dismantle and switch the hinge angle. Tighten the screws. Mount the attachment part and screw on the supplying grill. After the housing work is finished, we move on to the door. Switch the fixation parts on the top and bottom of the door and the screw on the lower side. Move the lower hinge to the top of the opposite side and the upper hinge to the bottom of the opposite side. Close the hinges. Place the door on the appliance and screw the door to the hinges. Tighten the screws. Adjust the spring on the hinge. Tighten the screw from 0 to 1. Put the covers back on the hinge and hinge box. Move the lower attachment plate to the top of the opposite side and the upper attachment plate to the bottom of the opposite side. Now, the reverse of the door hinges is complete.